This might look like the chemistry lab of a mad professor, but it's here that my mate Jay is actually mixing the paint for our Lotus Elan. And now the colour is ready, I'm here to see the spraying begin. Now, once Jay's built up all of the layers of that lovely red paint, the car's going to be left to dry. And of course, nowadays with modern cars, you'd actually bake that paint on with an oven. But because our car's made out of fiberglass, it's got loads of little air bubbles inside. And if those air bubbles were to expand too quickly because of the heat, they could cause blistering or cracks. So rather than run that risk, what we're going to do is let the car dry in ambient temperature overnight. Tomorrow, Jay's going to paint on that all-important white bottom half on our car. The next time I see this car, it's going to be back at the workshop. We are so close to finishing our Elan, I just can't wait.